Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in continuation of the challenge, I'm going to be posting a video today. It's a graduation video. But now let me tell you something about this graduation. Well, normally, before you graduate from any medical school, you have to do like a clinical rotation in a hospital here. So in China, they give you the option of doing the clinical rotation in any country of your choice. So many people go to other countries. Now, this is what happened. Because of the pandemic, all borders were closed in China, and people couldn't go in or get out of the country. So now, those who went out to do their internship or clinical rotation couldn't come back to the country to write their final exam and also attend their own graduation. So the school had to organize an online exam for them. So they wrote it from wherever country they were. Now, it's time for graduation. They also can attend their own graduation because the borders are closed. So they also have to attend their graduation online. That's not just it. The graduation is even a closed up graduation. So even the friends that were around could not attend the graduation. Only graduates were allowed into the hall. Now, before I continue, I'd like to give a shout out to some of my YouTube friends who are also doing this challenge with me. Victorine B. Takwe. She does lifestyle videos and stuff like that. And another YouTuber I would like you to check out is The People's TV, or The People's Show. She also does lifestyle videos. I'm going to leave the link of their channel in the description box. So do well to check out their channels. All right, enjoy the video.